We want to thank you for this gesture that you thought of supporting the county in helping to give this value, to bring this value to our people of washing hands. Washing hands has been a value, but not very, very well emphasized. But now, with COVID-19, we have come to actually understand that washing our hands will keep us away a little bit from COVID-19. Of course, distancing. I can see, Director, you're too close. Keeping a distance. So I want to say this will go a long way. When we make decision on where they go, this will really, really go a long way in supporting our people to actually stay healthy and being able to avoid getting infected with the coronavirus. I just want once again to emphasize the importance of washing our hands, the importance of keeping a distance, and the importance of the face masks. That is very, very key. Again, I mentioned that these are not necklaces. I think we need to keep them. We need to wear them and wear them well. Yeah, our noses, our mouths must be all the time when we are interacting with people. Must be all the time well worn. So, on behalf of myself and the county of Makueni and the governor and the people of Makueni, we want to thank you, the association of the manufacturer, for this gesture of continuing also to support the effort of the county of helping our people to stay safe. As you heard from Dr. Mwau, we are not yet there, and I think we need to keep on emphasizing that we must listen to what health is telling us about keeping ourselves safe. At the beginning, it was the older people with the pre-existing conditions, but now it's almost everybody is at risk. So it's important for young people to really also keep to the rules so that we avoid losing our young people. So thank you very much for this gesture. I want to invite the Governor Makueni to come and talk to us. Thank you.